47 Silver Oak. Mm-hmm. Alright, 2347 Silver Oak Lane. This is Green Tree, PA, today, December 16th. We're doing a video inspection of the interior lines from our clean out next to this 4-inch cast iron stack. This pipe goes towards the back of the house and cuts out the back right side. We are at the trap that's outside. It is ABS plastic piping outside. Now coming back in the house. It makes a turn there and then starts coming back. I located this on the left side of the boiler and hot water heater. This is where it goes out the house. Right here it transitions to cast iron piping. So coming back here, there's a lot of deterioration in the piping. Channel out in the bottom as well. So it's just holding where it's at. Let's see if it comes back. Right here is where it starts getting deeper. So it comes back. Right here's the biggest problem here, but this is all started deteriorating all through. Right here is a Y connection that's in the laundry room area right there. You can see where this